Yes, these are not Apple AirPods, which cost $150 to $200. These are Apple AirPod clones, which look and feel exactly like them. And they just cost 1/10 price of the real AirPods. Yes, they cost less than $16 and they're going to give you the same look and feel as their 1:1 clone, meaning they have exact dimension of the real AirPods. Additionally, they have touch-sensitive controls so you can change your tracks, trigger Google Assistant or Siri simply by long pressing 3 times on the AirPods. But before I tell you a bit more about them and comparing with the original AirPods, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. If you end up liking this video, hit the like button. If you don't, the other button is also working. We really need your feedback. And if you want to buy these Apple AirPod clones, links are in the description. If you have any doubt, you can ask us in comments or you can contact the seller also. So getting back to the video, before we do a side-by-side comparison with the real AirPods and before talking about the music quality, let me tell you a bit more about these AirPods. They have dual mode Bluetooth 5.0, which helps in reducing the power consumption, and each AirPod has 40 mAh battery inside it, which can be charged 4 to 5 times by the case, which has 400 mAh battery. And when it comes to music playback time, it claims to have 500 hours of standby time and up to 3 hours of music playback time. And both the AirPods have mics, so you can use them separately to listen music or to make calls. Now you can see them side by side. We have the real AirPods also. The case look almost the same. It's really difficult to tell the difference between them, except the clone is missing the text that it is designed by Apple in California. And when we open it, the original AirPods have LED indicator on the top, which indicates the battery life, and on the clone, the charging light is below the AirPods. And one more thing, when the clone AirPods are in pairing mode, they blink red and blue. And that automatically turns off when connected, so that's not a problem. When they are inside your ears, even an Apple lover will not be able to tell you the difference. And both the real and clone has lightning connector, which will help the Apple users. So they don't have to find micro USB cable or Type-C, which were used in older TWS clone models. And yes, let me show you the older clones also, which looks and feel really cheap and they are really big. It is even difficult to put them in your small size ears. They sound pathetic. It sounds like someone is singing inside a well. So now the real question. How these AirPod clone or killer sound? They cost 1/10 price of the original AirPods, but they sound really well. Trust me, until you don't want to find the difference between both of them, you are not going to find the difference also. There is just a little bit of bass, which is more in the real Apple AirPods, and that's it. Battery life is great. They don't look or feel cheap. Let me tell you, they have stereo sound. Yes, I was surprised that they have stereo sound because I never use an unbranded Bluetooth headset which can give you stereo playback. And they are sturdy also. While shooting for this video, I have dropped it several times and they survived all the drops. So the conclusion, who should buy these headphones? Any Apple lover who don't want to pay a big amount of money for the Apple AirPods because you have already paid the headphone jack, or you are an Android user like me but want to try and know why Apple was so confident about this design that they removed the headphone jack. So that was all for this video. If you want to see more videos like this, do like, share and subscribe. Have a nice day.